first time playing this. Oh, so bear with me as I learn how to play this game. If I'm not new to this, there's two parts. First time ever playing this. Let's see how we go. It's a bit of an issue. Hopefully, I do say hopefully. Definitely the tutorial. United Federation of Planets, the United Federation of Planets, or aliens referred to as the Federation, was founded in 2161. By the Andorians, humans, Tellarites, and Vulcans, pioneers in the quest for interstellar exploration and cooperation between species, the Federation is a profoundly rooted in the principles of liberty, equality, peace, justice, and progress. To further these goals of peace, cooperation, scientific development, and space exploration, Federation members work together with full thrust to exchange knowledge and resources, as well as expand their territory through diplomatic means. Yes. arms alone. I wouldn't want it fast, for I know this is just a tutorial, but I don't want to miss something. Not for reason. This is taking way too long. What do you have research that I've been telling me? Science vessel, really? Well, this is to teach me how things are. In a blink of an eye, relative peace and tranquility are unbearable. Shit. A brutal Roman ambush on a Klingon colony with at least 4,000 dead. Though a Federation ship intercepted the Roman secret transmission, by the time they arrived, only a handful of survivors remained. This massacre marks the beginning of a new We will treat any new intelligence with respect. Understand that the universe is our last, and we will keep this in mind during first contact. Okay. So we first select the science ship. Form a research agreement with this civilization. Both will gain bonuses. All the survivors click an object to second object is to survey the entire system. Control click. Enix are using but they're just throwing a lot of shit just straight at you. Open the edicts panel. Okay, I think I've got, like, this is gonna take me a while. There we go. Oh my god. Diplomacy. Send an available emissary envoy to one of our contacts to improve relations. Text window. Select the diplomacy button. It really did not contact contracts window. Make the mission tree. By fully surveying 10 starships. To check your process now, it's by hover over it, the mouse. Assigning 3 researchers and 3 scientists. So easy to. repeat this process until all researchers have failed. Open up the tab with the F10 or quick panel and select new research in all three slots and assign scientists to each slot. Repeat this process. All of this is start. Okay. What you fight for is what you get. If you fight hard, nothing in this galaxy's hand on. A culture. This is a curious mind explores the unknown, but a good heart does so peacefully. These values ensure Federation features. Scientists aside, research scientists are still done selecting them. Ah, okay. I still don't get that one. Column. So. We are lacking resources. Open the edicts and policies and click on policy. Right. We create a government to help develop one of the colonies. Create government, use the leaders menu. Okay, what's the governor's to receive the benefits of having a governor station on the coin, select the governorship and right target this plan. Choose the appropriate mission to receive the bonus. Hi there, everybody. This week, with the aim of raising our collective fighting plan, a number of scenarios against many potential since the enemy will never see us come in combat, just engagement chains. into the Sorry, I didn't notice earlier. Oh, it says under the protection icon. To my knowledge, not as of yet. To my understanding, it's still PC. They might later down the track, maybe, I'm not sure, but as this was only just recently released this year, I'd probably say it's staying as a PC for a while. But that's to my knowledge, I'm not 100% on that. They could. All depends on if they get a good offer from Xbox to do it. As these days it is all about the money. Okay, we're still surveying. I haven't done anything. I need more minerals. can't keep changing traditions. It looks like we can. I'm actually going to bring it here. Half of our time to get here and have the resources. Okay. My top tips. You need more mind. Don't get this. Build a star base. To build a star base, select the construction ship and then right click on the system. Choose star base. Further a star base is from our border, the more influence it will cost. Are they still? Are they still working? and their problem. Want to find out if anything else is happening in Kidama. Our first fleet. Okay, what's this doing? And comments. After launching a lengthy investigation, Xena located the ship buried amongst debris on a small island, expecting trying to find relics and wonders of a time gone by. At best, our innocence will baffle when they recover a mess of decaying human kind. Hard up on top of each other, strangely still, when our crew walked up to the bottom of the rusted cloud, holding him roughly to match their bed, acting like lifeless. Prior reports of other crushed clown ships reveal the extent of one such group as the initial investigation suggests that was the council rapidly decayed. What's this? When looking around for resources, one of our field experts accidentally shifted a circuit awakening the mass of clowns, hundreds of us as looked up and screened our every move, unable to stand due to advanced clowns have instructed instead extended their rusty index fingers to point at the nearby ship where the word is painted in red on a broken door, surrounded by twisted focus on efforts and drawn up a report of the foreign investigating shipment. Skip the scanning the shipwreck, our analysis eventually discovered many returning men, as well as rejected shipment of prison. Finally, I discovered a document detailing body malfunction as our most senior to the last page of the classified document. She learned that the clones eventually started a cult centered around hunting any humanoid spirits of crushed one. The cult's purpose was to harvest all the body parts for the clones used in the hopes of slowing down . So we get unity or influence. What's this? Influence represents political power and is used for many things like making claims, forming pact agreements with immunity is used to unlock the traditions we can increase our output by building on monuments and other buildings that improve jobs, which produce unity. come from? Okay. Oh, one of them runs. Well, consuming 60. This is not good. How am I supposed to produce what I need? I'm going to have to buy more resources just to hold us until I can get one of them. This star player's personal set of personal logs to the entire essence has been flagged as a need to get more exploring done. That's the only thing I can think of. The more we explore and expand. This is we know from Marsians by showing a massive subspace disturbance sent to the neutral zone. This disruption is moving at a long speed and within the spaces of the world to complete space communication to dismantle. This is proof of the existence of intelligent space beyond love. beaming aboard the shuttle in orbit of our waiting ground team was greeted by a group of humanoids from guarding what seemed to be a dormant skeleton thing. The vet was completely comprised of we don't have a choice. We are running low down. want to get too close to. There's not much to talk about then. This is so hard, that we are so behind resource wise. Oh my god, too much is happening. Realization was built on. Holy cannoli. Yeah, we need that location. Okay, studying both space and the surface are proved to detect high levels of radiation and plants based on we need resources. To send a spy on an operation, select the spy ship, select the system you wish to convey to. Once the starship arrives in the system, zoom into the system view. Right click the target plan. Okay. like us. Oh, shit. That's a huge jump to the Empire's D. Quick word of that, but it hasn't helped us. Which makes no sense. If that's really reduced it by four, but somehow that's not helpful. That's certainly not the way stuff is going to work. not use that, doesn't mean. We can't do anything alone across the board. This is a message from the government. It has been 1 year since our settlement reached. Now it is time to turn in. Communication with the new services. We have been able to communicate with the file services based on the system using that we have yet to establish visual connections to severe interference with our high entrances and please both parties are able to talk. high stress and rock climbing. That one will definitely take the next couple resources. Yes, it's worked. We're still quite far away from what we want, but it worked. does this do? Increase monthly minerals. Survive 3 months. to see what it says. I'm gonna pack with the clown, protect the pepper. Assistant minor power. Integration pack, research room. Subjugation. Our economic strength was weaker, that's okay. First contract, we haven't done that. Extension. All extensions plus 3. simulator for the users to just this. No, we're not going to be able to do anything just now. We have blocked the Klingons from expanding. Okay. Anti-corruption. our captain. Shit, we jumped to him. process. There's no jumps here. That's right, people are leaving in. She might say that she would end if Tolkien couldn't get the stars. Yes, oops, lessen the strain, yeah. Well, the timer is going to end shortly, because this is normally one. Okay, guys. I'm gonna save it.